la, la.
You don't need to touch it. Just leave it where it is.
Right there.
You need to start recording.
Hello. Hello, welcome to Jack with Plays. Today we'll be playing some more Company of Heroes 2. And hopefully this goes amazing. So, we're loading into the game now. So we are going to do some campaign. Since really all we've ever done on Company of Heroes in the channel is free play, where I make it. So I'm going to do a whole campaign, and it's going to be a campaign, and if we die, we'll have to restart the whole campaign. But we are going to take over the first one, well, hopefully. So we are going in now to the game. So if you see campaign, and we're going to go, no, not that one. It's the wrong campaign, it's very bad, that one. We want to go into this one. Of course. Right, so we are going to make it easy because it's very hard. Start a new campaign. We are going to play this game because I've already played but failed too. And this is what we're going to be fielding against. A ginormous tiger tank, of course, as you see. And looks like that tiger tank just took out one of our tanks. Because it's on flames. You got beautiful trees. Ooh, Sherman trying to flank it. On the side of some infantry. Help. Tiger tanks are weak from behind, by the way. Sometimes you must sacrifice. Well, if you see on the bottom, you'll see some advice that I read a lot because I just like to read advice for the game. The engine damage critical resistance at top speed and rotation rate of the vehicle to half function repairing the vehicle resolve. And use function and reverse on your tanks to keep the thicker front armor towards the enemy. Your tanks will survive longer against all you guys can just read that now. Right, ready? Right. First mission, here we go. And it's tutorial as well, so it'll tell us what to do. This is what's happening. I'm going to skip this because it's kind of boring listening to those. This is our troops right here. So we're going to request 2 recon troops. So we are preparing for sentry duty. I do not know what that means, but it sounds very important because it's the war. We can't lose one because that's literally what the tutorial said. We have not lost one battle, and if I get it wrong, yeah, that will change. So we are dog company. So we're gonna move. Sentry duty. I gotta get checkpoint Fox. We have a squad over here. Our friends, they seem to be camouflaged with some torch. There's one guy up here. We're building a firing position, and that can hold pretty good guns. This is the boys. Yeah, one of these guys. So we don't want any tanks coming through, of course, because boy, are they messy. Get all your troops down in one shot without even having to do anything. So this is what we'll put in. It's a really good gun. Can I spray these positions? So I put another one in such that way. So it would all work. There's tank traps. Incoming. Find cover. Garrison. These guys need to get in there. They're gonna die. I'm guessing. Get in there, get in there. Done. To artillery. Movement. Trees. The trees have bad guys in. This machine gun starts to fire. They're all dead. Oh, no, no, no. One of them's down. One of them's, they're pinned. If they get hit by two. There's a machine gun there, so groups over there are going to get pinned to death. Great. The flanks are really bad over here. Flanks are not really flanks. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. They're retreating. They're scared. scared of us. Yeah, there goes one of their troops. So we've completed this sentry duty and lost most of my troops because. Oh no! Yes! The troop member. Remember the ones when we. Over there? These are them. I'm gonna make some of these whole positions because we pretty much right. So we're gonna do. Set up a beacon now. Back here. I'm setting up a beacon just so they can focus. So this is a machine gun, it'll fire. Some powers are really good. So we're gonna flank them. Paratroopers inbound now. They're probably dropping. You can see the plane on the map down at the bottom. Oh, don't let them get that mini gun team out. Down, get it down, and get these urban MGs in that group. Get the urban MGs if you find them. There's no spawn with MGs. Get in that building. She's not surviving anytime soon. Some down here. If these groups die, then I'm gonna send them to paratroopers as well. So we're gonna need most of my squad, so I'm gonna put my squad right there. You're captain, so I'll do you back. Machine gun cruiser are gonna stay here because they're main. But these guys, they're moving out. all of the marks at one, because it takes some time. Something like a dying duty, something far. I need to get them up there. Not 2% down if they... I'm calling them bombing. I knew there were almost dead troops there. And then I'm going to send him in. Because they're all survived now, there's none in the air. If you see on the map, you'll see it coming. Who wants us to go in? I guess it wants us to get that. I'll get them on the half track. So we can. Most of my troops are going there. Just so I might have them all call that. I won't put you all getting that. Okay. The squad is up. My tanks move up. What tanks are we? Vehicles, stop moving. used the book here. Oh great, that's a toy. Pencils? Grighty. Get them out. Get him out. He's out of control, he's dead. All those infantry are gone. I only have a little bit. People get that. Machine guns. So then we're gonna turn into a machine gun room. Because I ordered another curry, so he's gonna get that. Over here. Good. Keep that area covered and cleared. Go, go, go. Tanks.